the local farmer, Mr. Manson, and suggested that we might be able to solve the problem if, in fact, we were to engage a water diviner.
And what's
a water diviner is a fellow who goes around the place and has some magical being within him that is able, with a stick, to determine where there is water.
Underground.
And evidently this stick starts waving furiously. So we decided to employ one. And so off he and the water diviner went, and our distillery manager, and they wandered around the place, and lo and behold, the stick starts waving furiously, and we found water, and plenty of it.
Yeah.
And as a consequence, we were able to increase the production at Glengarry Distillery as a result.